welcome back to my video. Topic today is blockchain vocab every insurance professional will want to know. Blockchain technology is beginning to modify insurance operation, helping the industry to overcome some of its challenges. The use of different blockchain technologies within business, including in the insurance industry, varies according to its inception. Cryptocurrency like Bitcoin has been around for more than a decade, but institutions or including insurers are now starting to hold it as a hedge against inflation. Enterprise blockchain, in which a private permissioned blockchain network is leveraged to share data and improve multi-party business process, launched a little over half a decade ago and is just now showing signs of moving toward production within insurance. Never user of blockchain technology such as decentralized finance, non-fungible tokens, and decentralized autonomous organization are on the near-term horizon for the industry. Each of these blockchain technologies will play a role in redefining the insurance industry in the years to come for industry professional and for everyone else to looking to this technology. It's paramount to understand exactly what we are working with. Below is a list of some key terms used in this space. Blockchain, a distributed ledger that maintains a continuously growing list of chronological added record called blocks. In most blockchain, new blocks and the data within the transaction, smart contract, and so forth are confirmed and verified through a decentralized consensus. This verification process, ring of intermediary, will validation and establish trust without the use of a centralized authority. Cryptocurrency, a digital currency in which encryption techniques are used to regulate the generation of unit of currency and verify the transfer of funds operating independently of a central bank. Decentralized application or DA application, digital application or program that exists and run on a blockchain or peer-to-peer network of computer instead of a single computer. Dapps to also called dapps lay outside the purview and control of the single authority. Decentralized autonomous organization, an organization that is run through smart contract and maintain financial record and program rules on the blockchain. Decentralized finance or DeFi, a system by which financial products become available on a public blockchain network. Enterprise blockchain, a type of private permissioned blockchain that can be used to streamline business process at scale. Enterprise blockchain technology helps to achieve coherent, effective, and secure ways of doing business. Gartner Hype Cycle, a graphic depiction of the woman common pattern that arises with each new technology or other innovation. The five phases in the hype cycle are technology trigger, peak of inflate expectation, trough of disillusionment, slope of enlightenment, and plateau of productivity. Non-fungible token or NFT, a unique and non-interchangeable unit of data storage on a blockchain. NFT can be associated with reproducible digital files such as photos, videos, and audio. These insiders are an incredible group of leading executives focused on the topic of risk. They share their insight and opinion, and from time to time their feedbacks and gripes. Each risk insider is invited to publish based on their expertise, passion, and or the quality of their reading. The only rules are no selling and the computer put downs.